In my previous videos, I have made a lot of jigs for my workshop. Some of them I use a lot, others less. This video will be different, as I know I will never use this jig. Okay, let me explain. Recently, I saw my drill next to my router and I wondered if I would be able to put a router bit in my drill and achieve the same result as with my router. So I made this jig as an experiment. I wanted to test the idea to see if it really works, and if so, to inspire people who don't have a router or cannot buy one for whatever reason. I can already tell you it works, but I'm going to tell you more about it later in this video. If you also want to experiment with this jig, you can download the free building plans from my website. Now I will show you how I made this jig. To keep the jig in place and to be able to clamp the drill in the jig, I will be making some knobs. I will make these knobs myself with this little jig I made a while ago. I will leave a link to that video over here so you can watch it right after watching this video. this jig, I used a 45 degree chamfer bit, and as you can see, it works. But I have to say, it doesn't work as I expected. And when you think about it, it makes sense. The RPM of a router is 10 times higher than the RPM of a drill. This jig is an alternative for a router, but don't expect the same results. If you want better results, I recommend buying a router. A few weeks ago, I wrote a blog on my website with tips to compare routers and find the best one for your workshop. I will leave a link to that blog post in the description below. But before you go and check out that blog post or any other video of mine, give this video a thumbs up and I will see you in the next one.